This is the MCS Television Network, KFHS, Friendswood.
I'm Charlotte Stevens. This week on Friendswood Update, we'll take one more look at last week's Support the Troops rally and check out the musical party.
I'm Jason Candy. In sports, the girls' track team gets ready for district.
I'm Brady Mara. Also, the Wranglerettes are getting ready for this weekend's competition, and the cleaning up takes place for last week's vandalism. These stories and more next on Friendswood Update.
Welcome to this week's edition of Friendswood Update. Today in the news, the Friendswood Chamber of Commerce announced it will be offering a scholarship to a graduating senior from Friendswood or Clearbrook High School. Students must submit a typed, double-spaced, 3- to 5-page essay on Operation Desert Storm. How has the media's presentation of the war affected you and your community? The deadline is April 26. Applications can be picked up at the Chamber office or call 482-3329 for more information.
Did you notice a house on fire recently? Don't worry, it was only a training exercise for the Friendswood Volunteer Fire Department. Colin LeFavors took a look at the aftermath and brings us this report.
Recently, the Friendswood Volunteer Fire Department had a house donated to them. The house was donated to the fire department so that they could burn it down. The fire department used the house to train the firefighters and rescue teams. We talked to Captain Bill Brown, and he had this to say.
We acquired a house 2 weekends ago that we could use for training, and the house was going to be demolished, and so the people who owned it gave it to the fire department to use for training, and we used it for 2 days of training, and one day we had small fires in it that generated smoke and practiced rescue techniques. We had dummies that people had to go in and find, take out, and put out the fire. And on Sunday, the second day, we had some larger fires that involved two or three rooms at a time. We just went in and put out the fires, and I gave them training like that. And then at the end of the day, we burned the house down, which was the object. The people who gave it to us, they wanted the house gone.
Reporting on the fire department, this is Colin LeFavors, MCS News.
On March 23rd, there will be a bike ride through Friendswood beginning at midnight. Leaving from the high school, the bikers will travel approximately 16 miles. This ride has been planned by the Friendswood Parks and Recreation Board to raise funds for the master study of Stevenson Park. Coffee and donuts will be available at the finish line. The fee for adults is $10, $5 for persons under 17, and $25 for families with three or more. Entries must be received by March 20th. If you have any questions, contact the Parks Department at 382-3323.
The Texas Public School Week is March 4th through the 8th. Friendswood ISD has planned its open house during that week and invites everyone to take a tour of the campuses. Next Monday, open house will be held at both Westwood Elementary and the high school, beginning at 6:30 for Westwood and 7:30 for the high school. Klein's open house will be on Tuesday and begins at 7. Then on Thursday at 7, open house will be held at the junior high.
With the war ending in the Middle East, Jared Holbrook took some of the tape from last week's support rally and put together this photo essay.
My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
I have a dream this afternoon that the brotherhood of man will become a reality in this day, with this faith.
40 feet down, 2.5, picking up some dust, four forward, just into the right a little. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
America, stand to the save our freedom.
I'm here just to represent a small portion of our people in recognition of those, our comrades, who are over there in the Middle East making the sacrifice that so many of us has made before them.
America.
I'm not happy that we're there, but it's a job that we have to do. And any time that I'm called to go, I'll be ready to go. You know?
Former Vietnam POW Larry Chesley will be speaking on the faith and endurance he developed as a POW in Hanoi for 7 years. Chesley has written a book, 7 Years in Hanoi, which describes his accounts of prison conditions and the means by which the enemy would try to break down morale. The meeting is set for 7:30 at the Church of Latter-day Saints, located at 505 Desiree. This meeting is open to anyone who would like to come.
The academic decathlon team went to competition this past weekend in Dallas. FHS was the smallest out of 40 schools, only 3 of which are 4A. Carl Ulbrich placed first in language and literature and fourth in fine arts.
Well, in preparation for the academic decathlon competition, I studied a whole lot with the team. We worked together. I helped them on whatever I could help with. They helped me out on a whole bunch of stuff. And I had to prepare a lot on my own at home. And we all went, we did our best, and I happened to come home with the medal.
Friendswood also took 6 in Super Quiz. Pepper Smith, the instructor, was very proud of them. She was pleased with their performances as underdogs. 3 students who were in the musical had to fly back and forth 3 different times.
This past Tuesday, night school started for a government class. It's taught by American history, economics, and government teacher Don Jones. The class starts at 6 and goes to 9 o'clock in the evening. Students will attend the class for several weeks until the assigned class work is completed. 2 days a week is all that the class requires unless a student misses more than 2 days, then a makeup class is mandatory.
The finale of the musical was last Sunday afternoon. The official musical party was held at Jones Hangar immediately following the show. All the cast, crew, pit band, and directors were there. The parents worked hard to put together a great party. There was lots of food, drinks, balloons, and loud music. Many pictures were taken as everyone tried to preserve the memory. As the DJ played the music, everyone danced the night away.
Last Saturday was award night for the musical. Recognition was given to all the people who helped make this year's musical a success. 3 major awards were available to graduating seniors, 1 boy and 1 girl received the Eunice Kennedy Award. Along with the award is a $500 scholarship. This year's winners of the Eunice Kennedy Award were Owen Edgerton and Christian Johnson. The Betty Hopper Award is the big award that the seniors are competing for. A $750 scholarship will go to Sally Littlefield, the winner of this year's Betty Hopper Award.
This Saturday, 25 students from Friendswood High School will be initiated into the National Spanish Honor Society. In order to be a member, one must be either a sophomore, a junior, or a senior and have taken 3 semesters of Spanish, in which their average is at least a 90. Along with the 25 members being initiated, there are already 30 members in the Friendswood chapter of the Spanish Honor Society. At graduation, one receives red honor cords for being in the Spanish Honor Society. This initiation will be held on Saturday at 2 p.m. at Papacitas.
On Tuesday, a drug and alcohol-free meeting was held at Camp Manison. It was held for a group of students from FHS and FJH. They discussed the formation of a student drug-free association that will be organized and run by students to promote drug-free activities. They also discussed the focus of the group, who would be its sponsors, and what kind of money would be needed to perform activities such as trips to Astroworld, the IMAX Theater, several museums, and special events such as dances. Future meetings will be held to discuss which of the many activities can be done.
All of this week, Ms. McDonald will be selling Friendswood Drug Prevention Council bumper stickers for the students of FHS. The major attention getter of the bumper sticker says, "Friends, stop drug abuse." If you would like to purchase a bumper sticker, the cost is $5 for anyone who is not from the high school and $3 for all students of the Friendswood High School. To purchase a bumper sticker, see Mrs. McDonald.